made bulletproof vests today. I'm going to be using a 22 long rifle, and I'm going to be using a 38 special, a 380 auto, and a 45 ACP. They're all using FMJs, except for the 38 that's using plus Ps. This is the strongest bulletproof vest I have. It's a quarter inch ceramic tile backed by a half inch ceramic tile backed by a quarter inch mild steel plate. This is about 8 layers of aluminum cans, and this is about 10 layers of tin cans, and I'm just seeing if they're bulletproof too.